there. Are you ready for financial advisement?
Oh, so ready. Oh.
All right. Okay. Let's see how much you owe.
Okay. You know, actually, I had a couple questions.
Let's let the numbers do all the talking.
Yeah? Okay.
All right. So, in total, you currently need to pay $82,000.
$82,000? Are you kidding me?
No.
No, I need you to check that again, please.
Okay,
I'm
okay,
have a panic
okay.
attack. Do you have a paper bag or something?
Let's see.
And through the nose out, through the mouth, and through the nose out.
Oh.
What is that mean?
$8,200.
Well, that is a very big
The commas got me again.
Okay, are you
I really should
commas?
Learn those sometime.
Okay, don't scare me like that. Still a lot of money, but I think I can pay that off after graduation.
Ooh, tiny boo-boo. That's your minimum payment, and if you want to turn next year, you're going to have to pay that before next semester.
What? Well, how much do I owe altogether?
Wait, are you sure
yes,
you want
look.
To look at that? Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, so...
Any faster?
I'm sorry, ma'am. Commas.
Yes, please.
The system is telling me that with as much as you owe, I'm only allowed to tell you with two security guards and a grief counselor present.
What?
I'm
Let
sorry,
me see
what?
That.
I didn't make up the rules.
That is a lot of money. There is no way I can pay that off. Do you even know how much money that is, comma boy?
It's okay. That's why we match camp funds.
You make no money at camp. You know that.
I got it. You could start a black market in the dorm selling real meat.
This is a disaster. A disaster. Do you understand me?
How much do you really need your second kidney? What? I Googled it.
There is no way I can come up with that much money. Ever.
I've got the perfect idea. I know a guy whose name is Cam, who does Amway.
Oh, no.
Get this. He calls it Camway. It's
you
perfect.
Serious.
No. Okay.
Don't you have, like, scholarships or something?
Scholarships, right, yeah. Whatever those are. Look, the best I can tell you is to work real hard this summer, you know, maybe get a job or go start a GoFundMe page, or you could always marry a McKee.
I could.
Look, that's the best I've got. Go, go make some money.
Thanks.
You can do it.
Oh.
Encouraging okay. words.
Here I go.
You can take a picture.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Oh, hey, Christine, how'd it go? Terrible. Oh, terrible. I have to come up with $8,200 just to return next semester.
Hold on.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I'm getting an idea.
What?
Why don't you just take out a loan?
You're so smart. Oh my goodness. Okay, no. I thought of that. And no, I am about to reach my borrowing limit. And I'm about to max out my last credit card. We were supposed to go to the mall this weekend. My debt, Emmy, it haunts me.
What if you sold your second kidney?
What? Why does everyone keep suggesting that? That is a terrible idea. Yes, college costs an arm and a leg. But no, I am not going to sell any anatomy for it.
I mean, that's why I go to summer camp. I have to get away.
What? Oh, from all your debt?
No, from my family. That's what we're talking about, right?
No.
Christine, you should go to camp with him, you know. Keep an eye on him for me.
Emmy, for the last time, I told you nothing happens at summer camp.
That is the biggest load of big franks that I've ever heard.
Oh.
Everyone knows that camp is where everything happens.
Oh, here we go again.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna let you two sort this one out. I'm gonna get us a table at dinner.
Emmy, babe, for the millionth time, I told you I'm not gonna cheat on you or leave you at camp. Wait. Does sharing a horse ride count as cheating? No, right?
Look, I know how other girls at camp can get. I just don't want them to think that they can come in and steal you away from me.
No, never.
You're so cute.
You're cute. No.
Will you call me?
They don't really have service up there.
Skype me?
They're still on dial-up.
Email me?
I could try a smoke signal.
I just don't want you to forget me. Just promise that you'll think of me? Think of me. Think of me fondly well at summer camp. Remember me with the girls' counselors. Please don't share a tent. Because I know how summer lovers go. And come September, you'll be done.
Something that I promise is gonna be really good.
And in the night when you are woken up because your camper has to pee, will you look up at the stars and stop and think of me? Camp is prep for how our life will be. Children that you'll have with me. Think of me. Think of me when you have your one day off. Don't let it be on the same day as chicks from Waterfront. And if I get a day off of my job,
I won't forget you. Let's get lunch.
Oh, wait. I love you, Smooshy. Say it.
I love you too, Smooshy.
Hey, guys.
Sure. Okay. What's up?
Hey.
Let me get your opinion on this. I'm thinking of switching from nursing and becoming a business major.
That's a great idea.
That's a terrible idea.
You know, what? I just think I'm better fitted for a suit than scrubs. You know what I'm talking about?
Well, everyone looks good in a suit.
Except for you.
You should listen to your friends.
Listen, I'm just not feeling nursing anymore.
Well, go with what you're passionate about.
Stick to your commitment.
What? You know, I'm just not sure I could stick with something that I get sick of. You know what I mean?
Well, everyone gets sick of school.
No, like, I literally get sick. I puke at the sight of blood.
Okay, I'm
done. Come on. Not even sure what I was thinking studying nursing when I can't even stand the sight of blood.
Well, how long have you been in the nursing program?
Not long. What, 2 years?
Two years? No. You definitely can't switch now then.
I hate to say it, but Jerbear's right. I mean, you've already gone past it.
Past what?
The point of no return.
Huh? You see, once you've already gone so far into a major, you can't go back. You'd essentially be starting over from scratch.
Plus, none of your classes are even applicable in any other field. Mm-mm. Well, except wellness.
Oh, yeah.
You can switch to that anytime.
Wow. Wait a second. People change their majors all the time.
Not past the point of no return.
What?
You see.
Pass.
The point of no return. No switching majors. You'll fall back to becoming a freshman. No. Credits will transfer now. accept religion, 'cause business majors don't need A and B. So don't come crying to me in tears when you're not finished in 6 years. And your mom asks why you're not married.
How trapped I really am.
That's what I'm
saying. Speaking of trapped, I still don't know how I'm gonna get out of this debt.
I got it. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. What if you sold your kidney?
That's what I told her.
Why does everyone keep suggesting that?
Let me.
Okay, don't answer that. You guys, I just can't wait until we're out in the real world working real jobs and we don't have to worry about debt anymore. Right, guys?
Have you tasted this pasta?
No, I'm doomed.
No. Relax! Calm down! Jeez!
What?
Everybody has debt. It's an essential part of being an American.
Oh, really? Yeah.
You have debt.
Yeah.
You develop diabetes. Yeah. And you watch literally anything that Marvel makes.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Huh.
That's
it. Yeah, don't sweat it, Christine. Why don't you just go sleep it off?
You know I've had trouble sleeping.
Hey, I can't help my digestion issues at night.
What in the world?
I was not talking about that. Oh. It's my debt. It keeps me up at night. It haunts me.
Well, maybe you should just go lie down.
Okay, I'll see you in the room. How long will that survive?
Oh, and I was wrong in my commas. Again, you do owe $82,000. You see, debt never dies. No!
Gordon, remember I asked you to take out the trash? It's really getting smelly. Oh, and Gordon, remember the litter box? It needs to be changed. Mr. Whiskers doesn't like it dirty. Oh, and Gordon, please rinse off your plates before you put them in the dishwasher. If the plates don't soak, they just don't get clean.
His handles are awesome, and his shot is smooth.
Gordon, how many times do I have to say, take out the trash? We need to divide it into the recyclable and the non-recyclable. And it's getting to really smell bad, and I wish you'd do it right now.
I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
The trash?
Okay.
I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man.